What the hell about stealth action adventure game set in historical times screams,
I know what I'm doing for the next 6 years.